Today I want to talk to you about how you can sell at the push of a button. Literally push a button and have a complete selling system do all the selling for you. If you don't believe me, you're going to want to watch the next 3 minutes because I'm going to break it down. Now, the question is, what is selling? I say selling is this. Number one, it's inspiring people. It's illustrating a product, good, or service. And it's informing people so that they can understand the cost, the benefits, and everything about what it is you're selling. When I say inspiring, what I mean is, hey, you've got a problem. Here's a solution. And not only do you have a problem, it is possible. And it's the reason I know it's possible because I've had this client help. And I want to give you permission that you could be one of those clients as well. And the way I give my clients permission through inspiring them is say, hey, look it, you're just as good as anybody else. They're no smarter than you are. They're no better than you are. And if they can do it, you can do it. If this product worked for them, this product worked for you. If this car did this for this many millions of people, it'll do that for you. If this insurance policy, if this real estate, whatever it is I'm selling, I want to inspire them first. And the reason I say that, and you say, well, Terry, that's just all emotionalism. Here's the thing. Psychology teaches us that the buying process, that the buying decision is an emotional decision that is then backed up with facts and logic. People make buying decisions off an emotional impulse. I don't care what their personality type is. I don't care what their Myers-Briggs layout is as far as their temperament. Buying is an emotional decision. So you have to inspire first. Hey, you've got a problem. We've got a solution. Hey, it's possible that this is going to help you because it's helped all these other people. Look at this. And I want to give you permission because all the objections you think that this won't work for me or this can't happen for me or I can't afford it or whatever, I want to give you permission that through the inspiration that I'm giving you here, that it's possible for you as well. It's probable for you as well. It'll solve your problem and you have permission to buy it as well. And then once I inspire them, I want to illustrate this is how it works. This is how it's going to help you. And this is how you're going to be happy with it. So I'm going to give those illustrations and then I'm going to give them some information. I'm going to inform them about pricing, what it's going to cost, but also what it's going to profit them. And I always tell people, listen, there's a difference between the cost of something and then what you pay for something. And you've got to, as a professional salesperson, you know, you've got to inform your clients. You got to inspire your clients. You got to give illustration to your clients that sometimes the price will be a little bit higher here, but the cost is so much lower because once you analyze the problems it solves, the efficiencies it causes, and all of the things, it's going to lower the cost of doing business, lower the cost of living life, lower the cost of whatever it is that they need to have mitigated because of the profits that are going to offset this. So I'm going to inform them about the price. I'm going to inform them about how it profits them. And then I'm going to give them all the particulars. You know, here's the specs. Here's the ins and the outs, all the nuances. Notice I end my selling process with all the particulars at the end. Why? Because most people don't think about those. It's not even in a, they'll tell you it's about the particulars. They'll tell you it's about the facts and the figures. They'll tell you it's about the specs. But let me tell you something, you know as well as I do, professional salesperson, it is not. It's about what can this do for me? And then once I'm sold on the fact it can help me, it's going to give me a better experience in whatever it is I'm doing. Then I'm going to look at the specs. Well, how does this spec out with everyone else? So I'm going to get into the particulars. So inspire, illustrate, inform. You can do all that with a push of a button. Well, your question ought to be then, well, how is that possible? Three letters that make up three words, customer relationship management. See, you as the professional salesperson have been conditioned to do all of that. Yourself. And that's why your business, your professional business can only go so far because you only have so much time in a day. You only have so much energy. Yeah, listen, there's a lot of times, and I'm a pretty motivated guy. I'm a pretty happy guy, but there's sometimes I just don't want to talk to people. I'm not feeling too inspired myself, so how am I supposed to inspire other people? I don't have the patience to inform them and give them all the particulars that they're going to be pulling from me. I don't have the wherewithal because of whatever life happens. We're human beings. Sometimes you can't hit on all cylinders, but I can program a CRM, a customer relationship management system, that'll do all of that for me at the touch of a button. Well, how does this work? Well, you can see on your screen right here that it's just going through and I load all the people I've talked to. Now, if you've got your marketing connected to your CRM, everything from the marketing to the sales process, everything is automated. But if you'll notice, you see all those clients coming into my CRM. What are they getting? They're getting automatic text from me. Hey, Bill, good to talk to you the other day. I hope you're having a great day. Thinking of you, blah, blah, blah. Oh, I noticed it was your birthday. I might be sending them an email out, and it's all done automatically for me, following up in a pre-programmed way. Well, what's it giving them? It's giving them different podcasts that I've done. Hey, I was thinking of you the other day. There's a podcast I was talking about this. Or it's giving them a webinar. Hey, this gives a video illustration exactly how you can use my system to sell cars, to sell insurance, to sell real estate, to do this, to do that. You use the system the same way. Here's how this car is going to help you. Here's how this piece of real estate is going to help you in this area that we talked about. Here's a podcast talking about now's the best time to buy X, Y, or Z. And then what all that does, that's the selling process. That's the following up process. That's the rapport building process. All of those different things that you have to go in to have what I want to have, which is a closing conversation. Now, every time I'm on the telephone, all I'm doing is talking to people about, okay, how do you cash or credit? You know, you want us to deliver tomorrow? Do you want to take possession of it today? Do you want me to bring it by? In other words, all of my phone conversations are then nothing but closing conversations. That is how you put your sales on autopilot, and at the touch of a button, you can be selling and not having to spend any more time than what it takes you to press that one button.